Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Halloween Town stars Kimberly J. Brown and Danielle Counts dressed up as WandaVision characters this Halloween in a new TikTok video. The Halloween Town franchise is a series of four films that premiered on the Disney Channel between 1998 and 2006. Halloween Town is one of the most successful franchises for the network after High School Musical. The series, which starred Debbie Reynolds and Kimberly J. Brown, who was replaced by Sarah Paxton in the final entry, followed a young girl who learned that she was secretly a witch. Kimberly J. Brown has remained involved with the Halloween Town universe after ending her run in the films. In addition to appearing at conventions, she also sells Halloween Town-inspired merchandise on Etsy. In real life, she's also married to her Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge co-star Danielle Counts, who is now a realtor. In the film, he plays Cal, a cute new boy who Brown's Marnie tries to impress before learning he's the son of the villain Calabar. Today is Halloween, so obviously Kimberly J. Brown couldn't just ignore that fact. On TikTok, the actress shared a dress-up video of her and Counts putting together their costume. As is eventually revealed, they dressed up as Wanda and Vision from the Disney Mass MCU series, specifically WandaVision's Halloween special, where the characters dress in costumes inspired by their original comic book designs. Click here to view the video on TikTok. WandaVision costumes are likely going to be popular for many couples this year, but for the Halloween Town stars it has a special meaning. The costumes align perfectly with their characters from the franchise. Kimberly J. Brown's character isn't Scarlet, but she's a witch, and Danielle Counts' character projects a false image of himself, just like Vision does throughout the series. Given how devoted Kimberly J. Brown remains to the legacy of Halloween Town, it's a surprise that there haven't been rumblings of a new film or even perhaps a TV series inspired by the franchise. However, there is certainly hope considering that Disney is currently filming Hocus Pocus 2 over 20 years after the original film premiered. In the coming years, fans are going to get quite a few many years later follow-ups to popular franchises as studios root through their hip stash in an attempt to resurrect the profits the entertainment industry lost during the pandemic, so those who grew up on this franchise can keep their fingers crossed. Source: Kimberly J. Brown.